They call me a muse. The type you don't need to involve in your conversations. I got them thinking. What does she know? Passive words of belonging. Looking for something I can't give you. They try to own me, but I make my own. Without boundaries. Not trying to compare, just saying thank you. Knowing how to push others. But also, when to stop. Take a moment. Step back. Find your connection. It has always just been about people. Intimacy. And butterflies. If you think you own something, do you control it? Or does it control you?